Wow! You didn't even hold back.
I did. They're scientists, not fighters, so they're...
Kinda like me. Squishy?
That's not how I would put it.
Thank you.
it'd be nice to have some of those anti-missile satellites, since someone, I'm not gonna mention any names, built so many missiles for the Toads.
again. I wanted to introduce you to a newly developed tool, the laser. Our tools engineer, Ortis, who you may have met already, took the concept of the eviscerator and somehow made it far more dangerous. It should be useful in your work here.
Thank you. to show off my latest creations. I call this the counter. Have you ever wanted to trigger a sensor on every other block? Well, you are in for a treat. Basically, the counter is an intelligent sensor which will trigger on every 2, 3, 4, or however many blocks you want. There is also the painter. You can selectively paint parts of a product or material by passing it by a painter. I guess the counter is technically optional, but you definitely need to use the painter to build this.